today I'm here with my August favorites, and I have quite a lot of favorites, but before I get started, I have a really exciting announcement for you guys. As you probably already read for the title, I am a part of a new channel. Myself and three other YouTubers that I absolutely love to watch decided to team up together and create a collab channel, basically like if you've seen Forever the Five Kids, or Hey Girls Hey, or even that Live Lava Live collab channel that Mitchell Davis did forever ago, if you remember that. We decided to team up, all four of us, and create a collab channel. So like I said, there's four of us, so we each get a day, Tuesday through Friday, and Monday one of us is going to come up with a topic and film the Monday video. So I decided to volunteer and film the first Monday video. We start next week, in case you're curious. So on Tuesday is Christian, or Christian Tackett here on YouTube, who I think is absolutely amazing, and you guys should totally go check out his channel. Wednesday is myself. Thursday is Brian, which is so exciting because Brian hasn't filmed a video for a long time, so he's going to be a part of this channel, and I'm really excited about that. And Friday is Kaylin, or the Kaylin Theory, who is like one of my best friends here on YouTube. So I would not have wanted to do a collab channel with anybody other than those people. I'm so excited. It starts next week, and the channel name is called Balanced Square because there's four of us. So I'll put the link down below if you're, in case you want to check it out. You totally should. You should subscribe. It's going to be really fun, and I think this is going to go on for a really long time. So yeah, with that being said, I have my August favorites, which I have an absolute ton of, so let's get started. So I'll start with face favorites. My first face favorite is something that I bought like a year ago, used twice, and wanted to throw it away so bad because I hated it, and I'm not too sure why I didn't throw it away, but I kept it around. I tried it this one time, like at the very beginning of this month, and I really, really liked it, and it's the CoverGirl Nature Luxe Foundation. I hated this foundation when I first bought it. Like, I don't think you understand my definition of hate, but I absolutely could not stand this foundation. I tried it again. I liked it a lot. It's actually really, really good. I have the color Sandstone, which I think is probably the reason I didn't like it when I bought it, because this is a kind of a darker color. I'm not wearing it today, though, just because my skin is starting to pale down because all it does in Virginia is rain, so I don't really get tan anymore. But I really like this foundation when I'm dark, and it just glides on perfectly. It's medium coverage, it's not too thick or anything like that, and I really like this foundation. My next favorite actually just broke on me. Isn't that fabulous? But I've absolutely been loving it because I've been doing a whole like bronzed look. I'm wearing it today a lot this month. I've been really enjoying like bronzing up my eyes and bronzing up my face and just doing like a neutral lip because it's really simple. It makes me look really tan again, even though I'm not anymore. And it is the Hard Candy. I'm gonna just kind of hold this up. Blush Crush Baked Blush in Pinup. The top fell off, but it's just this really pretty goldeny pink. I used to use it as a highlighter. Now I use it as blush, bronzer, and highlighter in one. It's absolutely gorgeous, and it is a dupe for the Urban Decay eyeshadow in Sin. If you're looking to get something like this, it is like an exact dupe for it. It's absolutely amazing. I love this color. I like using it on my cheeks. I've mentioned it before, so I'm not going to go into too much detail about it, but I absolutely love this on my cheeks this entire month. Then onto eyes, I'm basically going to describe my entire eye look right now and what I've been wearing a lot this month. I start off by using my new absolute favorite product. I think out of all these products, this is my favorite. And it's the Maybelline Color Tattoo Shadow in Badge the Bronze. I already have Tough as Taupe, which is a matte taupe color, and that's not exactly wearable. I just have it because I love taupes. But I got Badge the Bronze because I saw the fall collection, but it wasn't in my Target yet, so I wanted to get Badge the Bronze anyway, since it's a part of the permanent line, excuse me. And it's a beautiful shimmery bronze shade. It's so pretty. I cannot get over that. I've been wearing it every day. It looks so pretty on. I recommend this. Out of everything I'm showing you, I recommend you go buy this because this looks so pretty. I love this. And then on top of this, another favorite is my Naked palette by Urban Decay. I love the Naked palette. I have mentioned this palette in so many videos. I just love it. So on top of Badge of the Bronze, I use the colors Smog, which is a little bit deeper, but I really like that. And then I put Buck in the crease just to sort of mattify everything. And I've really been enjoying that, but I still love my Naked palette. Like, all of these colors are so easy to wear. But that's the colors I've been wearing with Badge of the Bronze. And then on my top lash line, a new favorite is the Marbella Permanent Eyeliner Pen. I used to hate this because it's not black and it's not like liquid liner, it just kind of like sticks on your eye. But with this look, it's pretty nice because I can just smudge it onto my top lash line and it doesn't look like there's eyeliner there, but it kind of does, if you know what I'm saying. So I really like using this. And then on my waterline, I've been using a brown because I don't want like straight black. I like having a little bit of a bronzer look, so I want to use a brown. So I've been using the Ulta Pencil in Deep Brown, which is just a sharpened pencil, I guess. And then for lips, I have two favorites. My first favorite is a new product to me that I bought like a couple weeks ago and I've been using a lot, and it's the Revlon Lip Butter in Strawberry Shortcake. I think my new goal in life is to collect all of the Revlon lip butters because I like them so much. I have Creme Brulee, which is a nude, I'm wearing that today, and I have Red Velvet, which is a deep red, and now I have Strawberry Shortcake, which is like a pretty wearable pink, and I absolutely love it. I think you guys should go check out all the Revlon lip butters. If you haven't, they're amazing, and this is my new favorite. And then my last makeup favorite slash lip favorite is what I got in my MyGlam bag this past month, and it's the MyGlam Glam Gloss in 01. I like the color, and I like the way it feels on my lips, but I think the main reason this is one of my favorites is because it smells phenomenal. Like, it's one of the best smelling lip glosses I've ever owned. It just smells like a little kid, and I love it. So that is it for my makeup favorites. And then I have one hair favorite. I just recently did a How I Straighten My Hair video featuring the KQC X Heat, and the KQC is in fact my new favorite straightener. This straightener is phenomenal. I didn't straighten my hair today, I'm just like making it look crazy, I guess, but I love this straightener. I've used it a lot this month because I have been straightening my hair, and I guess I didn't realize how long my hair actually is, because when I straighten my hair for the first time using this, my hair was like down to like my hips, and I was like, oh my god, like I didn't even realize that my hair was so long. But I really like this straightener. I definitely recommend this. That's basically all I have to say on it, because I do have an entire video talking about it. I will link that down below in case you are curious to see it. And then my last three beauty favorites before I get onto the random favorites are neon pink nail polishes. I have been getting a kick out of using neon pink nail polishes this month because it's like my last month before school, and you don't really want to wear like bright nail polish to school. At least I don't, because I don't want to draw too much attention to myself, but I've been loving wearing neon pink nail polishes. So the three that I have with me today are the China Glaze Flip Flop Fantasy. I mean, how can I not mention this in any video, favorites video at least? I love this nail polish. It's like a hot pink coral. It's really, really pretty. Then I have the China Glaze nail polish in Pink Voltage, which is a blue-based hot pink, and then I have the Circus by Andrea's Choice nail polish in Ringmaster, which out of the three is the most neon. Love these colors. Now on to my random favorites. I have two random favorites this month. The first is my P.O. Box, and I don't know if I can consider that to be a favorite, but I love it. I just recently got my first batch of letters, and I was just so overwhelmed and so excited. I wrote back everybody the first night. Like, I have all the letters sitting behind me because I need to get stamps. I don't have stamps. But I decided to, like, I used up, like, an entire packet of my note cards, and I decided to put little, like, Disney stickers on the back of each one just because I think it's cute, but I've been loving my P.O. Box. It's like such an exciting feeling to see all your letters and see all the nice things you guys say to me. It makes me feel so much better about making videos. Like, I love making videos. I love it to death, but it doesn't seem like you guys are real, and now it's like, it's hitting me. It's really awesome, and I want to thank you guys so much for that. So my P.O. Box is definitely my first random favorite, and my second random favorite is making friendship bracelets. Monet, who you guys will see in my next video, I believe, taught me how to make friendship bracelets. Not this exciting one. A subscriber named Christine actually sent this to me, which is so cool. I wish I could make these, but I really can't. I'm not that talented. But Monet taught me how to make these smaller ones, and I decided to make two already. I made one for Kaylin and one for Brian, and I've just been basically teaching myself now how to make them and stuff, and I bought a whole bunch of string, and I've been really enjoying making them. I have decided to do a do-it-yourself video on making them, but it won't go up for a while because I want to kind of perfect it before I put it up, just because it's still not fabulous for me. But yeah, that's my last favorite of the month, is making friendship bracelets. So that was it for my favorites. I'm sorry this video is probably intense and long and stuff, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to check out the new channel that I'm a part of with Christian, Kaylin, and Brian, which I'm so excited about. And make sure to subscribe to this channel if you're not already, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!